Hello friends, welcome to Multitudes, and today we'll learn the after effect layer transition with the block dissolve. And in the scene we have two layers with the two different wallpaper, and we are apply the block dissolve after effect effect onto one layer and set the keyframe onto the one layer, and when you play you can see with the blocks it change to second layer. So let's see how it will happen with your particular scene. To create a new scene, you just go with the default duration and add your layer, two different layers. Suppose I just drag into this comp right now and just switch to the layers and select the first layer and go to effect, transition and block dissolve. Like you can see, it's still nothing happening, and you can choose the transition completion from here. Like when you move the slider, it's a slider type of effect, so when you move the slider you will see that some grainy type of dissolve is happening here. So it's because if you want to see the exact block, so you need to change the width and at height of that particular block. So we'll suppose type it 100 and again block height 100, and now you can see still block is not available. It's something kind of spots here. So remove, to get your exact block you need to remove the soft edge checkbox. Now you can see the exact box are changing to another layers. This is how you can change the block width, block height, and you can also add the feather and your just directly soft edges. And next you can need to just apply the transition from 0 to, suppose you want it to make around something close to 2 seconds, then apply the 100 and apply to 100. This how, when you will see the keyframes are applied here, when you play the animation you will see soft edges is apply. So this happening with the soft edges blocks. If you remove this check, the same will apply with the blocks. So this is how you can apply the block dissolve to two layers for transition from 1 to 2. So hope you understand all the things, and thanks for watching. You can download this project from the link available in the description, and it's completely free. So download this and play around with this. Thanks for watching.
Hello viewers, thanks for watching the tutorial. Check out our other playlists and videos to multiply your knowledge. Meanwhile, you can also download the project file from the link available in the description. And please don't forget to subscribe to the channel for next release. Until then, thank you very much. See you. Goodbye. Sayonara. Alvida.